Sometimes what's portrayed on the big media or radio stations is something that's paid advertisement, not necessarily there to serve the community.